Hi viewers, this is Vijay. Today we are going to see Gadgets 2020. Gadgets is a small tool such as a machine that has particular function, but it is often thought as a novelty. Gadgets are sometimes referred as gizmos. Gizmos is a word also called as a gadget. Gadget refers to computer programs that provide services without needing independent application to be launched for everyone. First, let's see the first gadget which is introduced by Google, that is Google Glass. It is a smart glass or an optional optical head mounted display designed in a shape for a pair of eyeglasses. This is a spectacle viewed a glass. This glass will project you whatever you want that is available in the internet. Let's see a small video through which we can understand how the Google Glass works.
Here are the basics of how to use glass. This is your touchpad. It runs from your temple to
your ear. Through this touchpad, we can access whatever we want.
You should see the display above your line of sight. Adjust it to see
this is a display mode where we can view the picture.
This is your timeline. It's a row of cards. Things to the left are happening now or coming up, like the weather, an upcoming flight, or an event in your calendar. You can tap on any card to see
we
more.
We can tap, so we can touch, we can swipe, even we can share images to somebody
cards
through this glass.
From the past. For example,
this is the tool going to do the upcoming days.
Tap on photo to share.
And we can share, or we can delete, or we can do by connecting your smartphone. Next is a tool called Alexa, which is introduced by Amazon. So, which is a AI developed assisted tool, which is having a content which is playing music, podcast, playing audiobooks, providing weather, traffic, sports, and real time information such as news also through this Alexa. We can connect this Alexa to our smartphone. So, the content which is available in the smartphone can be accessed through this device. This is available in Amazon.com and this price starts from $3,499. So, with a small video, we can understand how this Alexa works. We can connect this.
Alexa, are you there?
Yes, I'm here.
Alexa, can you sing?
Who, me? I couldn't. I hid.
See, the Alexa is singing a song to you. So we can do actions by getting connected between the smartphones and we can access. Next is called doorbell, that is a company called Ring. They have developed this doorbell. That doorbell is also called as doorbot. So nowadays we have doorbells in your home to access when the other person coming inside the house. So this is a new tool or new hardware device which is accessed and also which is an electronic device connected to your smartphone that will give you a notification whenever the other person comes and knock the door. So which also gives the video captured by the camera to your smartphone. Through that you can understand who is standing outside of your house. So based on that you can open the door, we can access or we can get secured more when compared to the other device. This device is also available in Amazon, which starts from price $99 to $169. So, this is a device which can be fixed in your door. So, through this camera, so an image can be displayed, that is a person, those who are standing outside of your house. You can see in your smartphone those who are standing outside. So, based on the picture, you can either open the door or we can stop the door. This is a very secure tool which is introduced. This is going to be the successful in the future days. The next is audio sunglass. So this is also similar to the Google Glass, but Google Glass will give you the entire detail. But this is a tool which gives only the audio. Suppose if you are going for a walking or a jogging, you want to hear a pleasant music. So this tool will contain a speaker, a small speaker that will play a music which is only heard by you. This is also available in Amazon. This price starts from $199. With a small video, we can understand how this sunglass works.
Mm-hmm.
device which is very interesting, sleep and wake up light. It is an elegant feature packed sleep and wake up light which contains room temperature. Based on the room temperature, based on the sunrise or sunset lightings, it will work. So this will give you an alarm sound as a sound or a music, or with a lighting effects it will give you an effect to wake up early. So with a small video we can understand how it works. See, so based on the lightings it will give you a light effects, and also it will give you sound to wake up early. This is another tool called sleep tracker. Sleep tracker has smart mattress cover and also which is applicable. With the tool it can be connected to your smartphone. So based on the temperature we can make this cover into a hot cover or a cold cover. So in the hot summer period we can make this cover into a cold or a chill cover, and in the winter period we can make that cover into a hot. That is also available in Amazon, which prices from $3.99 to $4.19. So next is a tool, that is a device which is introduced, going to be in the future days, that is air purifier. Nowadays the air pollution is more in India. So with this device we can get connected with your smartphone. So by the application, mobile application, we can access the air purifier around 1600 square feet in a particular area, which will purify the air, and we can get a pure air in the to control or to heal your air purifier. So this is also available in Amazon, which prices around $650. The next is portable photo editor. So this is new one. So already we may see the printer will give you the photos immediately. So this is a portable device which can be carry over wherever you want, that will be connected to your smartphone. We can take photograph with your smartphones. Immediately we can take print out with this portable photo printer. This will also rule in the forthcoming years. The next is wireless charging pad. This is a pad where we can place a phone, mobile phone, just simply, that will charge your phone accordingly. So this will also available. So you may have a charger here to get connected of your this charging pad. So this is a wireless pad. This is also available in Amazon, which price starts from $8.99. And this is another tool called bike desk. So nowadays we are working towards money earning. So we don't have time to have fitness of your physical things. So this is a device will help you to work personally, officially, whatever it is, and also you can do exercises by this device, and also you can make yourself in a physical fitness thing. This is also available in Amazon, which starts from $400. So by this video we can understand how it works. So this is a fit test which can be taken somewhere
else. For those who want to get more out of their day and earn rewards in both health and productivity, the Fit Desk's purpose-built desk is designed to securely hold your laptop or tablet firmly in place while you exercise. This patent-pending design provides comfortable support of your upper body to steady and free your hands. Fit Desk also includes resistance bands that allow an excellent upper body workout. The Fit Desk is a great way to maintain
so
an active lifestyle.
Fitness will also be accessed as well as your personal and So this is another device called phone sanitizer. So this is a UV lighter that will give you non-toxical sterilize your cell phone, which destroys 99.9% of your bacteria which is affected while you are using smartphones. You can sanitize your smartphone and you can get germs detected. So this is also available in Amazon, which starts from $60. So with this video we can understand how the phone is get sanitized. So this is a mobitizer as a tool. So this is a device by which we can sanitize your mobile phone or a smartphone. So you can keep your phone here, so that phone can be sanitized here. Also we can charge and we can do changes. So through which we can keep your mobile phone, and mobile phone germs will be sanitized, and you can be a bacteria-free mobile phone with you. within a 6 minutes of time, we can automatically sterilize. Also, we can sterilize your headphone, earphone, keys or whatever it is through this device. This device will also help you in your forthcoming days. So this is another tool called virtual keyboard. Normally we'll have keyboards to type something. So if you're typing more content, the fingers will be get harmed. So to avoid these things, there is a new tool called a sensor enabled tool which will project a keyboard wherever the place you can have. So through which we can type a content. So this will have a sensor automatically. So when you type a key, it will capture and it will be stored in your smartphone or in your computer. So this is another successful thing is going to rule the world. This will also available in Amazon, which price starts from $90. And this is another interesting one, Kikret bracelet. So see, this is a bracelet. So through a bracelet, you can get connected to your smartphone. So that smartphone content will be displayed in your arm or in your wrist, whatever it is. So this device is developed and distributed by a company called Kikret. That is why it is called Kikret bracelet. So through which video, we can understand how this bracelet works. That is ring shaped wearable phone. So nowadays we can have the phone in your palm itself. We can rule the entire world with the palm. But in future, with a finger itself, we can rule the country. Hands-free is an innovative concept phone designed by Isam Trebelfly as a new version of hands-free device. So see, this is a device which can be wearied as a ring. So that ring can be accessed. We can even call, we can send messages or whatever it is. So these kind of tools are going to rule in future days. So these are all the technologies or gadgets which is introduced in 2020. So we are having a palm shaped mobile smartphone. We are ruling the world. So in future days, the fingers will rule the world. So let us all get together to upgrade ourselves and know what the upcoming technologies. Through the technology, we can rule the world along with the palm or along with the fingers. But one thing I want to share is, so these kind of technologies will rule the world with a palm or a finger. But we should not go beyond this technology. Let us all get together to share our humanity. We'll rule the world with the humanity also. Thank you so much.